encourage you to not just check out our versions, but go back and listen to the original. He made so many wonderful recordings, Mingus Alon, Mingus Dynasty, amazing recordings. Let me introduce the members of the ensemble to you on the vibes. Please welcome Tony Maselli. So I'm going to do that again because it really felt like a golf tournament. It was not really. I mean, I would grade you at like a C minus under applause. So we pretend that I didn't even announce Tony. Watch this. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce you to our wonderful vibraphones. Please welcome the amazing Tony Maselli on vibes. Oh, thank you so much. That was so wonderful of you. And playing trombone and electric valve instrument, he's an amazing improviser, Mr. John Swan. John Swan. You know what I like about this crowd, John? They're fast learners. You check them out, they're learning quickly. And on saxophone, one of my favorite musicians, Mr. Chris Farr. On drums, we've been knowing each other and playing together in different configurations for many, many, many years. In fact, going back to the streets of Philadelphia back in the, was it the 70s? The 70s. It almost sounds like a sitcom, The Streets of Philadelphia, back in the 70s, starring Gerald Beasley and the amazing Butch Reed on the drums. Yeah. Fantastic. Fantastic. All right, so we played a couple of Mingus compositions. The first one was titled Haitian Fight Song. Then you just heard Better Get Hit in Your Soul. Now we're going to do a composition that's dedicated to Mingus' favorite composer, which was Duke Ellington. This is called Duke Ellington's Sound of Love. Thank you.
Thank you.